In order to understand the impact of the Vantage, I want you to imagine a simple scene down your local boozer. Now, Ferrari, Lamborghini, Maserati, Porsche, all that lot, they're the blokes round the bar with the big opinion, giving it lots of that. Aston Martin is the quiet bloke in the corner, with his pint of Best and the crossword. And then, suddenly, he decides he's had enough. So he gets up, he takes them all outside, and he gives them a bloody good hiding. That's exactly what the Vantage did. At its launch in 1977, it was the world's fastest production car, beating the Ferrari Daytona to 60 miles per hour. Only by a tenth of a second, but in